Masyado nang magulo ang mundo for us not to love and forgive. So for today's Top Look and List It, we will be celebrating World Peace Day with 5 reconciliation scenes from some of your favorite star cinema movies. These scenes will convince you, let go of that grudge you've been holding on to for so long. Bro Hug. Throughout the 2017 film Seven Sundays, the two eldest of the Bonifacio siblings butted heads even over the smallest things. So when this scene happened, siguradong walang hindi umiyak.
Because I was too busy proving myself, proving my worth. Because I was too busy trying to keep up with you. Ikaw kaya standard ko. Idol kita eh. I wanted to at least be as good as you.
Hindi ka lang nakahabol, Bri. Nalagpasan mo pa ako. Hindi dahil sa layo ng narating mo sa buhay. Mas naging kuya ka pa sa akin. Bri. Kuya B. Gusto ko lang bumawi ngayon. Gusto ko lang bumawi talaga.
Kuya.
Thank you.
Sisterly love. Joanna and Jesse's relationship throughout the film was strained at best as Jesse was low-key blamed for her sister's disappearance since childhood. But they finally hugged it out in the end and made up.
Sama ka na sa amin. Sa atin.
Bakit? Wala ka naman pagtripan sa bahay, no?
Yeah, you can say that.
Eh, paano kung ayaw ko?
Ganito na lang. Nakikita mo ba yung bangka na yun? Unahan tayo. Kung sinong matalo...
Ate naman! Nung huli tayo magkarera, munti ka na malunod. Gusto mo isa pa?
Huwag ka na kasing maarte. Sumama ka na sa amin. Umuwi ka na sa atin. Joanna, hold my hand.
Come take my hand.
Promise. Hindi na kita ulit bibitawan.
With all the love you see, let every child be what they are, be what they wanna be. You're my home.
May alam na akong fish joke.
Ano?
Anong sabi ng isda kapag gusto niya makipagbate?
Ano?
Fish be with you!
Oh! Parating na yung mga champion!
Slowly moving on. Finding out that your spouse is cheating on you is never an easy pill to swallow. So naturally, Leon and Cindy wanted revenge. But revenge never ends well. The two of them realize the cure for their problems are love and forgiveness.
Tanggap na naman kita. Wala naman talagang ibang choice. But I'll be okay. You deserve to be happy. And Macy wants you to be happy as well, so I just hope you know how much we love you.
Ako rin ba, tanggap mo na?
kailangan eh. Sa paraan na yun ko lang mapapalaya ang sarili ko. Dahan-dahan ko naman tinutulungan yung sarili ko na mapatawad kayong dalawa. Kasi sa totoo lang, naiintindihan ko kung bakit nyo ginawa yung mga yun. Masakit nga lang talaga. Pero sabi naman nila, pain comes with time. But time will heal the pain.
Oy, naisingit mo yun.
Ang ganda kasi mo.
Iba naman yun. Pamove on ka na.
Malapit na.
Bilis.
A Mother's Embrace. Carla spent the whole film rebelling against her absentee mother, Josie, showing disrespectful and dangerous behavior. Finally, Josie exploded and explained her side to her daughter. Carla realized her mistake, and the two finally have a civil conversation plus a well-deserved hug.
Ikaw yun eh. Nanay namin. Naiintindihan kita, anak. Naiintindihan kita. I'm sorry.
Each other's favorite. We all know how deep the wounds run between Bobby and Alex. But at the end of the day, they are sisters and each other's favorites in the family. So it was hard not to shed a tear when they finally decided to forgive each other.
Bobby, nung naghiwalay kayo ni Chad, tapos binapormahan niya ako. Sinubukan ko naman labanan. Promise, sinubukan ko talaga. Kasi gusto kong magkabalikan sana kayo eh. Pero habang tumatagal, mahirap. Kasi ang sarap nung pakiramdam pag merong nakaka-appreciate sa'yo. Kasi mula nung umalis ka rito, nawalan na ako ng best friend na nakaintindi sa akin. Natanggap ako kahit na ganito lang ako. Kaya nasaktan ako nung nagalit ka sa akin. Kasi pakiramdam kong wala akong karapat na maging masaya. Wala akong karapat ang mahalin kasi ex yun ang kapatid ko eh. Sorry. Sorry. So kung gusto ko mo maging masaya, nasaktan kita. Sorry.
Sorry din ha. Kasi sa sobrang sakit na naramdaman ko, nahirapan ako makita na nasasaktan ka rin pala. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Sorry.
Revenge and grudges never solve anything. At the end of the day, love and forgiveness should reign supreme. If you won't forgive for the benefit of those who hurt you, choose to forgive for your peace of mind. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel so you'll be updated with our latest uploads.